Hi friends, once again welcome back to Shari Science World. Today we are going to make a natural indicator by using hibiscus flower. First of all, we need to take some petals from hibiscus flower. Then put it in a cooking vessel and add some water. Then boil it for 5 minutes. After boiling, allow the liquid to cool. Then filter the extract from petals by using a sieve. Now the hibiscus indicator is ready to use. Now we are using this indicator for acid-base reactions. For this experiment, we require some orange juice as acid and some soap water as base. Then our hibiscus indicator. Take some orange juice in a beaker and take some soap water in another beaker. Then add the indicator to both the beakers, then observe the change in color. The hibiscus indicator changes its color in acidic and basic solutions. It turns red in acidic solution and turns green in basic solutions.